rights or your weapons. We don't want anything that can be traced back to us, so we're going after a little import-export operation off the coast. Blast in there and take the shipment. I'm sure we could pull this off with any old thing from ammunition, but we gotta be careful. I mean, I appreciate irony as much as the next lazy Gen Xer, but I didn't come out of retirement just to get put in a jail cell. And we have Georgina to think about, so...